It is Thursday night. It is once again time for Throwdown Wrestling. As always, in the booth, it is your commentator, your host, Arachnid Soul. Follow me on Twitter, at Arachnid Soul. Next week, we have that awesome live stream. We're going to talk about that a little bit later on. But it's time to kick things off with some awesome junior heavyweight action. It was last week on Thursday Night Throwdown. We saw Koji Kanemoto team up with Jushin Thunder Liger, the reigning IWGP Junior Heavyweight Champion. They took on Naomichi Marufuji and Minoru Tanaka in tag team action. That match was designed with one purpose, so New Japan Pro Wrestling and Pro Wrestling NOAH upper management could select a number one contender for the live stream. These are the two finalists. Momentarily, we will bring out Koji Kanemoto's opponent. We will bring out Naomichi Marufuji. Both of these men say they can defeat Jushin Thunder Liger. Next week on the live stream with the belt on the line, we will get into that after the entrance of Naomichi Marufuji. This, like I just said, will be for the number one contender spot. The winner of this match, 1 week from tonight on the live stream, August 21st, 8 p.m. Eastern Time, will get a shot at Jushin Thunder Liger and his IWGP Junior Heavyweight Championship. We have set the stage. The table is set. In a couple of seconds after the official intro of Thursday Night Throwdown Wrestling, the Junior Heavyweights will kick off. Fans, stay with us. You do not want to miss this one. You hear that opening bell. Koji Kanemoto starts it out early with the Fujiwara armbar. Once again, it is your host, Arachnid Soul, in the booth. Follow me on Twitter at Arachnid Soul. Let's get into it. Let's talk about what we're doing 1 week from tonight. Back comes Koji Kanemoto with that spinning leg lariat. It is next Thursday night. It is August 21st. We saw the lackadaisical cover there. That will not get the job done. Hammerlock throw that time. And we saw the hip toss. 1 week from tonight, Thursday night, August 21st at 8 p.m. Eastern Time. Throwdown Wrestling, for the second time ever, will go live with a live stream and a live chat room. Naomichi Marufuji we see releasing that reverse guillotine choke, the beast choker, traps the ankle, back leg sweep. This move right here, a lot of people think was innovated by Ken Shamrock or Kurt Angle. You would be wrong. That move was innovated, was brought to this sport by Koji Kanemoto. He just shot the half. There was a rope break. Let's talk a little bit about the heights and weights of these two combatants. Koji Kanemoto standing in tonight at 5'11", weighing 180 pounds. You talk about Naomichi Marufuji in the black pants, standing in tonight at 5'9", weighing in at 200 pounds. Once again, we see a Fujiwara armbar, this time from Naomichi Marufuji. Is that possibly a receipt from earlier on? Both men lock up at center ring, the collar and elbow into the side headlock. Fans, We would like to thank you right now for making Thursday Night Throwdown Wrestling the success that it has been. Our live stream that we did 1 month ago was the most successful Thursday Night Throwdown Wrestling event we have ever done. We want you to join us next week, August 21st at 8 p.m. Eastern in the chat room. Look at these roundhouse kicks. We actually see the brutality. There's a capture suplex, beautifully executed. Lateral press that time, did not even get a one count. Please join us next week for that live stream. Elbow shiver we just saw from Naomichi Marufuji. Shoots his man off to the far side of the ring. Irish whip, and once again, a spinning leg lariat from Koji Kanemoto, who follows up by stepping into the camel clutch. Koji Kanemoto, if we talk about him before he got into professional wrestling, originally trained in judo, actually a shoot fighter, actually a mixed martial artist for some time, most notably holding a victory over the Gracie Hunter, Kazushi Sakuraba. Naomichi Marufuji off the top, missed with the elbow, sidestep that time, waistlock, standing switch, and a release German from Naomichi Marufuji. Smart wrestling, intellectual catches, catch can, you are seeing here tonight. Full arm dragon twist that time. Naomichi Marufuji, front handspring, arm wringer of his own, which is countered by Koji Kanemoto. Let's lay out for a second and listen to this amazing crowd here tonight in Japan. The respectful crowd in Japan, very different from a crowd you're gonna see in the United States. Maybe not standing up, maybe not cheering the way you would expect to see in Los Angeles or in New York City, but it's because they're so respectful, they're so into what they're seeing inside the ring. Both men looking for drop kicks. Neither man really connecting the way he wanted to. Three-quarter cravat chancery into the snapmare. There was a boot from Marufuji, who connects with that flash kick, aka the super kick. And all night long, we have seen, as we see that bridging German in a rope break, all night long from Koji Kanemoto, we have seen the beautifully executed Muay Thai style roundhouse kicks, going high, going low. Once again, the Irish whip. Back comes Naomichi Marufuji. Beautifully executed overhead belly-to-belly suplex a couple of seconds ago. Corkscrew that time, looking for the tombstone. No! Counter on the counter. Naomichi Marufuji scores with the tombstone. Koji Kanemoto, once again finding himself in the reverse guillotine choke. Koji Kanemoto, actually Tiger Mask number 3, used to wrestle under the mask, was the man who followed up Mitsuharu Misawa. And when we talk about Mitsuharu Misawa, when we talk about the number one contender for the IWGP World Heavyweight Championship, currently held by Kenta Kobashi, Mitsuharu Misawa will actually be taking part next week, August 21st, 8 p.m. Eastern, the Throwdown Wrestling live stream. We can also at this time confirm that that night we will see the return of one Shinjiro Otani. Keep your eyes here on Naomichi Marufuji, the Kevin Sullivan-like Tree of Woe, but out came Koji Kanemoto. Once again, Fuji wore armbar. Let's talk about the fact that both Koji Kanemoto and Naomichi Marufuji have held gold. Wait a minute, Naomichi Marufuji, beautifully executed, shooting star press. Only got a two count. Was he trying to send a message to Jushin Thunder Liger? Like I was saying, these two men have held light heavyweight gold both in New Japan Pro Wrestling as well as Pro Wrestling Noah. Koji Kanemoto actually holding junior heavyweight gold also in Mexico. Great counter a couple of seconds ago from Naomichi Marufuji. Once again with a receipt. Connected with that enzigiri, down goes Koji Kanemoto. Naomichi Marufuji staying on his man. The standing sleeper hold. The rear naked choke. I say it every week. Thursday Night Throwdown Wrestling. The best wrestlers, the best wrestling once again, Naomichi Marufuji will look to come off the top. Scud missile dropkick was sidestepped. Koji Kanemoto, spinning toehold into the figure four leg lock, the leg grapevine. Smart wrestling. Like I mentioned earlier on, Koji Kanemoto, Naomichi Marufuji, both of these individuals looking to capture the number one contender spot. Both of these men feel they can defeat Liger. It was January 4th at the Wrestle Kingdom pay-per-view. That event available right now in the Throwdown Library playlist. That night, we saw Naomichi Marufuji go one-on-one with Jushin Thunder Liger. As we see the bridging German, one-on-one with Jushin Thunder Liger that night for the better part of 20 minutes, Naomichi Marufuji damn near defeated Liger for that belt. He would love nothing more than the return belt. Dragon screw leg whip. Shades of Keiji Muda. Shades of the great Muda. And yes, we are watching two junior heavyweights go at it. Saito suplex, the backdrop driver. These two men can fly, but these two men have chose to keep it in the ring. Talking about flying, the knee strike does not connect that time. Koji Kanemoto, will he be able to capitalize? Picks the ankle. Yes, he does. Dragon screw leg whip. We talked about that a couple of seconds ago. Let's talk about the fact, as we see the flatliner, as the late Chris Canyon would call it, the complete shot. Let's talk about the fact that Naomichi Marufuji has also made tours of Germany and Australia for this awesome sport. It was back in year 2005. Wait a minute. Corkscrew. Once again, a tombstone pile driver, this time from Koji Kanemoto. Lateral press that time. Excuse me. It was a north-south press. It was in year 2005 when Naomichi Marufuji made an excursion to the United States. Ended up in Ring of Honor Pro Wrestling. He actually was so impressive to the matchmakers in Ring of Honor, as we're about to see, maybe the Avalanche suplex, so impressive that he garnered a spot as the number one contender for the Ring of Honor World Championship. He was granted that match, and in one of the matches of the year, Naomichi Marufuji went one-on-one in the U.S. with the American Dragon, Bryan Danielson. That night, Naomichi Marufuji, after the match, actually receiving a standing ovation. Back to the action here. Once again, the Fuji War armbar. What I've really seen here tonight is two wrestlers, two fighters, two individuals, two catch-as-can artists. Call them what you will. As we see the Greco-Roman knuckle lock, these two trying to prove to one another, trying to prove to upper management and trying to prove to Jushin Thunder Liger, as we see the German, that either one of these men next week on the live stream will be able to capture the IWGP Junior Heavyweight Championship. Forearm shiver in the corner. Koji Kanemoto will crotch his man on the Falcon's Nest. Goes up top. Let's see what happens here. Overhead release, the Avalanche belly-to-belly suplex. We saw the belly-to-belly earlier on. Came off the ropes that time. A stomp, a basic move to add insult to injury. Irish whip that time. Naomichi Marufuji with a flash kick. It was a spinning leg lariat to return the favor. Drops the knee that time across the ankle. Koji Kanemoto likes to use that ankle hold to finish off his opponents. Makes a lot of sense to work the lower half of the body of Naomichi Marufuji. Once again, bridging German right in front of the referee. Only got a one count. If we talk about some of the finishing holds, some of the favorite maneuvers of Koji Kanemoto, we can talk about the Tiger Suplex. We can talk about the Koji Kanemoto Clutch, a move that you'll see a lot of the times in the United States being emulated from CM Punk or maybe the Fallen Angel, Christopher Daniels. And talking about Christopher Daniels, talking about the man who has the BME, the best moonsault ever. I thought maybe we'd see a Tiger Suplex. Christopher Daniels has an impressive moonsault. So does Koji Kanemoto. If Koji Kanemoto can hit that top turnbuckle moonsault tonight, I believe that will be it. But when we examine the signatures, the trademarks, the favorite moves of Naomichi Marufuji, we talked a little bit about the flash kick. Let's talk about two other moves. Let's talk about the sliced bread. Let's talk about a move that Naomichi Marufuji actually invented, as we saw that fireman's carry. He calls it the Shiranui. He also has the Shiranui Kai, a move that, hell, we talked about Christopher Daniels. Let's talk about the other half of Bat Influence Frankie the Future Kazarian, as we see this Boston Crab, the Shiranui Kai. The other favorite hold of Naomichi Marufuji. A lot of the fans in the United States think about a guy named Frankie Kazarian, who also uses that from time to time as his finishing move, calls it the flux capacitor. If Naomichi Marufuji can hit the Shiranui or the Shiranui Kai here tonight in Japan on this live broadcast, I believe next week he will go on to take on Jushin Thunder Liger. Back to action here tonight. And once again, it is your host, Arachnid Soul, in the booth. We do this multiple times every month. Wait a minute here. Koji Kanemoto with the Shiranui lateral press that time. Koji Kanemoto does not use that move. Going to the playbook of Naomichi Marufuji. Kanemoto actually wanted to come off the top that time, decided against it as he saw Naomichi Marufuji getting back up. Smart wrestling, like I've said all night long. Awesome wrestling, amazing wrestling in this junior heavyweight encounter. We saw the snap suplex there, shades of the Dynamite Kid. Now, once again, the cravat, the snapmare, and once again, the kneeling rear naked choke. Fans, I've said it all night. I cannot stress it enough. Thursday night, 1 week from tonight, August 21st at 8 p.m., as we see the Tombstone Piledriver. Join us for that awesome live stream. Naomichi's busted open. There it is. There's the moonsault press. Referee in position. Yes, Koji Kanemoto gets the Duke. What an amazing match that has been. Let's talk about it next week. Do not miss it, the live stream. Koji Kanemoto will go one-on-one with Liger. We will also see Shinjiro Otani, and we will also see Mitsuharu Misawa return to the ring. Follow me on Twitter, at Arachnid Soul, Throwdown Wrestling. The best wrestlers, the best wrestling. 1 week from tonight, Thursday night, August 21st, at 8 p.m. Eastern Time, we will have a live chat room. Join us. I will be doing live commentary. I will be interacting with you. The second ever Thursday Night Throwdown Wrestling Livestream. Fans, do not miss it. I'm Arachnid Soul. Thank you and good night.